In the early spring, the dark violet stems of the blue cohosh break through the ground. As the plant unfurls, it loses its violet coloring and becomes green. Its flowers are at first very dark and become paler by the day. This plant is toxic and was used in the past by First Nations peoples to induce labor, which is why it is also known as squaw root.